Hello, Finnish language learners, and welcome to Lesson 10. In this lesson, we'll carry on studying countries, nationalities, and languages in Finnish, and we'll take a look at 20 countries on different continents. But first, let's revise the basic phrases. To say where somebody is from, we'll need the phrase olla kotoisin, plus the name of the country, plus the ending SDA or SDA with dots. For example, to say he's from Australia, you can say hän on kotoisin Australiasta. You can also leave the word kotoisin off altogether and you can just say hän on Australiasta. To talk about nationalities, you'll use to be verb plus the ending lainen or läinen, which forms a nationality adjective. For example, to say he's Australian, you can say hän on australialainen. This is pretty straightforward in Finnish. You just add the ending lainen or läinen. There are a few exceptions. For example, if the name of the country ends with a consonant, you'll need to add the letter I as well. For example, Iraq, Iraq, Iraqi, irakilainen. And then when you talk about languages, you'll need the verb to speak, which is puhua. Now, puhua is a so-called partitive verb. This means that it's accompanied with the partitive form. And in the case of languages, it means that you'll be adding the ending a or a at the end of the language, depending on the vowel harmony. For example, to say he speaks English, you can say hän puhuu englantia. Let's read these three sentences once again in Finnish. Please repeat after me if you want to practice your pronunciation. Hän on kotoisin Australiasta. Hän on kotoisin Australiasta. Hän on australialainen. Hän on australialainen. Hän puhuu englantia. Hän puhuu englantia. Please note that the nationality and language are written in lowercase in Finnish, so that's something to bear in mind when you are writing in Finnish. Good. Next, let's take a look at some keywords that you will need to follow this video. A flag in Finnish is lippu. Lippu. A country is maa, maa. A nationality is kansalaisuus, kansalaisuus. An official language is virallinen kieli, virallinen kieli. Official languages is viralliset kielet, viralliset kielet. A capital is pääkaupunki, pääkaupunki. We'll start off with Finland and the neighboring countries of Finland. So Finland in Finnish is Suomi, Suomi. And neighboring countries is naapurimaat, naapurimaat. Naapuri is a neighbor and maat is countries. From the map here, you can see that Finland has four neighboring countries: Ruotsi, Sweden, Norja, Norway, Venäjä, Russia, and Viro, Estonia. I'll be only saying words in Finnish for the rest of the video, so please double check that you'll understand the words on the left. And if you want to use this as a pronunciation practice, please repeat after me. Right, let's get started then. Suomi, suomalainen. Suomi, Ruotsi, Helsinki. Norja, norjalainen. Norja, Oslo. Ruotsi, ruotsalainen, Ruotsi, Tukholma. Venäjä, venäläinen, Venäjä, Moskova. Viro, virolainen, Viro, Tallinna. Aasia, Aasia. Intia, intialainen. Hindi, englanti. New Delhi. Nepal, nepalilainen. Nepali, Kathmandu. Taimaa, taimaalainen. Tai Bangkok. Australia ja Oseania. Australia ja Oseania. Australia, australialainen. Englanti. Canberra. Fiji, fijiläinen. Fiji, englanti. Fijin hindi. Suva. Uusi-Seelanti, uusi-seelantilainen. Englanti, maori. Uusi-seelantilainen viittomakieli. Wellington. Afrikka. Etiopia. Etiopialainen. Amhara. Addis Abeba. Kenia. Kenialainen. Swahili. Englanti. Nairobi. Somalia. Somalialainen. Somali. Arabia. Mogadishu. Etelä-Amerikka. Brasilia. Brasilialainen. Portugali, Brasilia. Chile, chileläinen. Espanja, Santiago. Peru, perulainen. Espanja, Lima. Pohjois-Amerikka. Kanada, kanadalainen. Englanti, Ranska, Ottawa. Meksiko, meksikolainen. Espanja, Meksiko. Yhdysvallat, yhdysvaltalainen. Englanti, Washington. Well done. That was it. 20 countries, nationalities, languages, and capitals. And here is the summary of the Finnish terms for the continents. Maan osat. So a continent would be maan osa, and continents, maan osat. Let's read these together. Etelämanner, etelämanner. Aasia, Aasia. Afrikka, Afrikka. Australia ja Oseania. Australia ja Oseania. Eurooppa. Eurooppa. Pohjois-Amerikka. Pohjois-Amerikka. Etelä-Amerikka. Etelä-Amerikka. This is all for now. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Nähdään pian.